Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moon. Today we play A5. Sticky situation. Something unexpected and gross happened in Yulmi Manor. It's been infested with spiders, and they're redecorating the web, the place with webs. Started suddenly, definitely not by natural means. Yep. We're on the exterminating crew.
This meat.
Sorry, I was like hovering over a thing, and I thought, oh, what is this? And then I hit muted and. All the webs, you say? Clean up all the webs. Oh. Wait, this is a 4-3, what? How the hell do I get up to 4-3? I've never been up there. Okay, so, this is how. Holy smokes. Sent out the spider brigade. If it works, it works, right? Thank you. know what the. Ooga Booga. Did I scare you? My name is Ooga Booga. Okay, I didn't. I honestly didn't expect that. I just thought things were getting a little wacky and weird in here, but. You're already dead, so. No, he's not. Well, I need the coins, so. What the heck? Oh, I misclicked a little early. We got you. Come on. Got it. Got it. I don't think there's anything else. There's ghosts in here? Both getting caught at the same time. Well, this would be very embarrassing for the both of you.
I do it.
So many spider webs. It's kind of scary to think what we'll be able to do all this.
Hmm.
got ya, losers. Could I please get them? There we go. And then what you gotta do is you gotta do this. They'll burn, right? Yeah, they always do. I feel like there might be a gem. Wait, would you kindly, sir, die? Where are we missing a cobweb? Oh, right here in the corner.
Oh yeah.
I'm also missing one here, apparently. Hi there. I didn't mean to click out. So it looks the same no matter what. Okay. Wait, I hope this doesn't like unload the thing. Cause that would suck.
Oh yeah.
Oh, this is where it goes upstairs, I see. first. Huzzah!
Hey.
Also, I told you I wasn't crazy. I knew this is how I was supposed to do it.
Yeah.
Oh no, Luigi, watch out! Where are these last gems? I'm gonna look it up. Alright, gem locations, Gloomy Manor. It says, okay. They're all available in A5, but one's available in A4? Oh, okay. I think we can get them all right now, maybe. So one is above us. It's a game for the Nintendo DS. Okay, I guess we're fine if we don't touch it. Yeah, I cheat. I collected, I will say, there's like, what, 10 gems? Oh, there's 13. I'd say I collected like 10 of them by myself and like 3 I used help with. So, that's pretty good. That's not too bad. Oh, damn it.
Wow.
No, stop it. One. is... Okay. I got it. I hope it's available in this one and not just A4. There we go. Got them all. I don't think it really changes anything. Like, there's nothing different as far as I know when you collect all the gems, but we did it, so we can at least have a little celebration, you know? Pop open some champagne or something. Alright, three more. I see it. We got it.
Yeah.
The what? Oh, I guess I'm gonna get a call as soon as I step out of the room. Oh, never mind. Right now. Boom, boom.
Oh. Hello.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ow. Bring me back.
Oh, yes. Oh, oh. I did it. What? Oh,
oh. Rank 1. Probably for losing all the health, I would assume. I see you back. Did you capture any ghosts? Oh, I don't know. Did I capture any ghosts? Also, why is the red siren blaring? Do you see that? Background. New gem, new gem, new gem, new gem. Spectral mass updated. New boo collected. Treasure earned. Power 2. While you're cleaning out the webs, I made an important discovery. There's an incredibly strong paranormal signal coming from deep within the matter. Confront the source. In another episode. Actually, it's gonna be the episode. First, let's go to the vault. I really thought it was. No. Once we look at the vault, I'm gonna end the episode, but I'm gonna then record the next episode. So that'll be very nice clean. Maybe I can grab myself something to eat. I'm kinda hungry. I'll wait a little bit. Gem collection. Oh, look at this. the boot canister. We got two.
Alright, well,
I'm happy you guys chose to watch. While you're watching, or by the time you've ended watching this one, I've probably recorded watching this while, you know what I mean. If you're watching this the moment it comes out, then by the time you're here, I will have finished recording the next episode. But anyways, until next time, this is PeepStarGamer here, signing out.